Well, at least I don't hate myself. Oh, wait.